Welcome to the next edition of the Same In How-To series.
In this episode, we're going to be looking at the pin-loaded seated leg curl.
We'll be looking at what muscles we're using, how to set the machine up, and how to perfectly execute the exercise.
This is the seated leg curl. This is a great machine to isolate the hamstrings just behind the leg pin. First thing we need to do is adjust the seat using the pin. Making sure the knees are in line with this knee index just here. And again, we don't want a gap between the seat and the back of the calf. Okay. We just need to check to make sure the seat's in the right position, making sure our back is straight, guys, and then bringing those shoulders back to good posture. Next step, we need to bring our legs up, place it onto the pad here, making sure the pad is just at the bottom of the calf. Next one, we need to adjust this, bringing it down, and making sure you're firmly in place. So, next step, we're going to have our hands onto the handles here, making sure our back's flat, chest is upright, just before we start the rep.
Okay, David's going to take us through a full rep now, going through the full range of movement for the hamstring. So, all the way from here, getting the tension on straight away, bringing it back as far as we can, under control of tension. Off we go. So, we've got the full range there, the biceps femoris, the hamstrings are in the fully stretched position. We're going to come up, keep the tension on. There, so we've still got tension, we're not letting it go all the way. That weight's still in control. We go again to there. Just a teaching point here, if the weight's too heavy, the back will start to round and lift off the pad there. We don't want that to happen. You can stop that by having a really tight grip on that pad there and using the weight that you can control.